The first Real Madrid Great School Get Together was held on Thursday, November 12th at Villaviciosa de Don Campus. It had the participation of more than 123 students from 31 different nationalities and with around 200 assistants in total.
Mi nombre es Lady Carcelén y estoy estudiando el máster de fisioterapia deportiva. Súper, a mí me parece espectacular que se haya organizado este evento porque bueno, así nos ayuda a integrarnos entre equipos, entre chicos, chicas, de distintas nacionalidades, de distintos máster, entonces nos ayuda a conocernos mucho y a ser un solo equipo, es lo importante, sobre todo haciendo lo mejor que es deporte.
My name's Ronald Moad. I'm originally from Canada. I'm here studying my MBA in sports management. I love the event so far. It's great to meet the people from the other programs, both in English and in Spanish. And it's a good way to develop and expand our network.
My name is Omi Velasco from Washington, D.C., the United States. Oh, it's great. It's a great chance for all of us to get to know each other from all the programs and do a big networking. So it's really good because usually we don't get to see everyone else from the program. So it's really good to have this event so everyone gets to know each other.
Once again, sports show how people can be united regardless of gender, age, nationality and economic status.
Several goals were met. Not only students attended the event, but also alumni and teachers. We helped students from the different masters grow their professional network and integrate from the beginning of the school year.